Hi, how y'all doing? It is Sunday, the 15th, 14th, the 14th, 2024. Here in Ontario, Canada, the skies are getting cloudy, but they have forecasted thunderstorms, so we'll see. It's hot though, 27, and it's only like 10 in the rise, so yeah. So the news about Trump, right? Everybody's talking about Trump on YouTube. Isn't that something? Right? The assassination attempt. I was watching Rod Hayes last night on Black Magic. And he read the codes for it, so I will pass them on to you. Okay? I mention his name because it's his information, so I give him his flowers. So yeah. Alright, the codes were, which ear did the bullet graze? His right ear, right? The blood splattered across from his ear, right, onto his cheek. That's a sign for the rightful heirs. He's listening to the rightful heirs, taking orders from the rightful heirs, right? Second one was the fist in the air, right? Do you know what I mean? Put his fist up. Well, he shouldn't have a cigarette in it, but you know what I mean. And he did that twice, where he put his fist up, right? And then the third time, he went like this, right? That means go. Go, 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 go. Right? Talking to the good military. Grand Republic Army of America. So, yeah, right? It's a go. What is it a go for? Right? To take out whatever they gotta do. To do whatever they gotta do. Things are gonna pump up here really soon, right? So, sit back, relax, watch the movie. You know? See what transpires after this. But we're getting closer. We are, because we've already won. But it's got to play out for the sleeple. Right? So, this is all part of it. I wonder which lookalike that was playing Trump the other day when that happened. Because, you know, it wasn't really him. They wouldn't put him in danger like that. He's too important to the cause. Right? I'm sure he has lots of lookalikes. They all do. Well, the deep state, the dark, it uses clones and robots, right? The good guys use lookalikes and masks. So, yeah. I hope you don't get into your emotions about this. It is what it is, right? Right. I just wanted to get on, make a short video, tell you about the codes. Okay? So, it's go time. You gotta watch what all these people do. The color of clothes that they wear. Their hand gestures. Right? Everything that happens to them. Because it's a movie. Right? It is. And they put it out there for each other. The codes, right? As code readers. We had the wind talkers. Right? In the Second World War. Stuff like this, right? So others couldn't break the code so you can do your operations without people knowing what you're doing. So it's a beautiful thing. It is. But you know, something's going to go down because of it. So yeah, I slept well last night. Holy cow, I didn't wake up till almost 7:45 today. Right? I wanted to go back to sleep kind of thing. Not sure what that was about. I guess it's just the upgrading, because my ear was pretty loud to bring in yesterday, so I knew I was getting downloaded. So yeah, it's cool what's happening. We want it to go fast, don't we? Move on to our golden age. Definitely. Alright, I'm feeling pretty good today. Sentient symptoms aren't really a thing. My foot's tight, but that's always like that, right? It's very rare that I get it to be feel normal. But it happens sometimes. It does sometimes. So yeah. All right. I'm staying in today. I'm not going anywhere. And in August, I think we all probably should stay in. They'll be traveling to other countries and stuff like that, right? Because shit out there is changing fast and there's a lot of chaos. So yeah, stay in your own lane, right? Where you know you can be safe. Doesn't mean you have to stay in your house. But yeah, don't be going far. That's all I'm saying. I wonder if it's good military coming out, going to round up the bad guys, the baby sellers and the pedophile and the clones, right? I guess we have to keep our eyes open to see if we see any military. There's another thing too, people being concerned about the UN trucks, right? Popping up all over the place. And then all of a sudden they disappeared. Well, it was all called back because it's part of getting our stuff back, right? And they were just on loan to all these other countries. I'm thinking they're all going to be painted in a new design, new colors, right? And we're going to see them roll out, and that'll be the Republican Army. So let's keep our eyes open, okay? Yeah. I love you all's consciousness. Enjoy this night or day. Bye.